pictures from the 4th and 5th grade trip to the LA County Fair.
This week, the kindergarten and 1st grade will be going to the fair on Friday. Make sure and wear your dress blues.
Since there are so many new students in kindergarten and 1st, we want to remind you that dress blues does not mean dress in blue. It means to wear a uniform, khaki, shorts, pants, or skirt with your dress blue shirt that you can purchase at the parole office.
You will need a sweatshirt too when it gets cold, but you won't need it this Friday as the weather is still warm.
Tomorrow is one of our favorite days of the year as we are all going to Chuck E. Cheese in Monrovia for family night. The class with the best attendance will win the humongous trophy.
Ooh.
Pearl earns 50% of all money brought to the cash register. So if you want to stock up on tokens, it is a great way to help out Pearl. Just make sure and buy them at the register and not in the machines.
Chucky will be visiting tomorrow and will have stickers for everyone that are worth 10 tokens. Worth a bonus 10 tokens. Those students who finished 25 math objectives this summer can also use their certificates that night for even more tokens.
Family night also kicks off the start of Powell Membership Drive. Powell is asking for a donation of $20 per family, which will be used for cool reading instead of prizes. The first class to 100% will receive a homework pass, and everyone who makes the goal will get free dress day.
School pictures are this Thursday. Make sure and order online at mylifetouch.com. Or use the order form sent home last week. Everyone will take pictures for the yearbook, even if you don't order. So look your best and make sure you are in school uniform. It is not free dress day.
This is Danae
and Sierra
signing off for this week at Pearl.